Hey, we're expecting guests.
Well, I thought you said he was writing a book.
Said I was writing an essay, and it requires some shut mouth.
Don't waste your time on those junkyard losers. This country was built on genocide and slavery. We killed all the black guys that were here, and then we shipped in new black guys of our own. And then we brought in Jesus like a bar of soap.
Let's go.
You know it. I am the religious correspondent. Fuck off with your Jesus beliefs. If the Bible's God's book, why didn't he give it to everyone?